and so the binding is complete.
I think you still root for Liza. I think you want Liza to be happy and find love, but maybe the happiness for Liza is to choose Liza. You know, I don't know if she's done that yet.
I always feel bad for Liza, because Sutton Foster plays her with such humanity and so beautifully, and the writers write her so beautifully that you can't, even when she makes a bad decision, you understand it. That's what's so great about the show, is that if it weren't done just right, you wouldn't care.
I feel terrible for Liza. I mean, what Josh does drunk is like a really shitty thing.
I feel bad that Liza doesn't know what she wants. She loves these two men. Love really makes life either really beautiful or really, really difficult. And I think that moment, it just shows that very clearly, that she's torn.
See, that's what's so complicated, is that Liza's, I think she's really in love with two people.
I think you can be in love with two people at the same time. I don't think you can give yourself to two people at the same time.
One's obviously more right for her. And one is giving her something that she can't get from the one who's right for her. Like the fun, carefree, like a little bit wild. That person, she's in love with him, I think, because he woke her up. And then Charles is obviously like the more suitable, obvious choice. I think she just can't make her mind up.
We have a lot of love as humans, and we're complicated, and love is complicated.
Just in younger fashion, if we like to keep everyone on the edge of their seats. We're all dying to know what's gonna happen.